Right now, the fairgrounds is packed with cowboys and cowgirls from all across the country. And spectators that have been checking out the events of the Dexie National Rodeo Parade, or the rodeo event, I should say. As 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey reports, officials say this rain is having an impact there.
Rodeo officials tell me they are closely monitoring the weather situation. They say there is a chance that it may impact the turnout they see here.
It's the biggest event the fairgrounds host all year, the Dixie National Livestock Show and Rodeo.
It's a good rodeo. It's one of the top paying rodeos of the winter.
Already, officials say they've seen more than 27,000 people pass through, but that was before the rain.
This rain is a little nasty right now.
Rodeo officials say the rain that started falling in the metro Sunday afternoon could make things a bit messy for the cowboys and cowgirls, with mud and standing rain near stalls. But they also say it may lead to a boost in ticket sales.
It might entice some people to come inside, you know, to see the show.
Billy Orr says most of the areas used for events are covered, which is why he hopes people will continue to turn out.
Does the weather have an impact on how the horses perform?
Oh, yeah, they get a little frisky when it gets cold. Real frisky on some of them. They might buck a little bit, run a little harder.
Melanie Bruce says during weather like this, she and other competitors have to work extra hard to keep their horses dry and mud-free. If not, she says it could hurt their chances of winning.
Some don't like the rain, some do.
Officials say all the events will continue as scheduled. The next rodeo here inside the Coliseum is set for 7:30 Monday night at the fairgrounds. Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
Well, before things kick.